Xerneas is the best legendary Pokemon of all time. I'm Sir Squire, and I have 5 reasons to tell you why. Number 5, it literally creates life just by existing, all right? Look, this thing is the tree of life. It is literally like the ultimate hero of the Pokemon universe. It literally exists to keep things living. And I know what you're saying. Well, Sir Squire, creating life and keeping things alive isn't so amazing. I'm like, listen, you call your mom and you tell her that you love her, all right? And then you call your Xerneas that's been sitting in your box for 10 years and you tell it that you love it too. Because Xerneas has been keeping everything alive and you need to start appreciating how good Xerneas is at its job because you're still here, aren't you? I mean, for all I know, I'm still here. But then again, let's get into a really meta conversation for a minute about how YouTube might be up longer than I'll be alive, and you'll might be listening to this after I've been not... All right, let's go to the next one. Number 4, it's competitively busted, all right? Look, if you think of the Ubers tier, you're thinking of 2 things. You're thinking of why haven't they nerfed Marshadow, and Xerneas is absolutely busted. It does not help that Geomancy got a Z-move that makes it even more busted. So listen, here's what you do. Here's my quick intro into Uber's competitive. You get a team, right? And you get a Xerneas, and you give it Z Geomancy, and then you pick 5 other things that don't matter, and boom, you have a great Uber's team that'll ladder you up to 1700 if you know what you're doing. Amazing. Number 3, Shiny Xerneas. All right. I'm a big proponent of shiny Pokemon, as are most people, but if you really take a look at shiny Xerneas, right, like, it's such an understated shiny. It really, really does a great job at just being understated and really popping, because, like, in 7th gen, really a lot of people have been having a lot of issues with shiny forms because they don't completely change the color palette. They just change like one main color, which kind of throws off like every other shiny Pokemon they've ever done. But just look at Xerneas. Xerneas is such a light, airy, life-like coloration, which is great for him. Great for Xerneas. Good for Xerneas. Shiny Xerneas. Claps all around for Xerneas, right? And number 2, it's the Deer Legendary. Like, come on. Everybody wanted a Deer Legendary, and if you're telling me, like, well, it's an elk, shut your face. It's a Deer Legendary, and let me have this. God. Stop. And number 1, it's actually Bambi. So, you ever see Bambi, right? It's the little deer guy, and then he grows up and becomes, like, the buck, spoilers, and goes off of, like, all this, like, stuff because his parents died and garbage. And if you're really surprised that I'm telling you, if you've never seen Bambi and you're surprised that the parents died in Bambi, then you've never seen a Disney movie ever, because the parents usually die within like the first 20 minutes of every Disney movie ever. So if I just blew your mind on that, that's a little chestnut that was it's like the Santa convo with your kids right there. Oh boy, I shouldn't have brought that up, should I? Oh boy, how do I end this? Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, I'm really excited to be back doing these kind of videos. They're a lot of fun. A lot of fun to make, a lot of fun to edit. And yeah, really, really happy to be chilling with you guys. So I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next time.